gonna be tough about these killings out here. Why can't y'all just let us live? Why can't y'all just let us grow up? Why can't y'all just let us have fun when we want to play with our friends? Well, we can't because you're shooting out here, shooting kids, shooting babies, shooting mothers and fathers. When you want to kill, you can't kill at all. Because this is not a world when God did not create this world to get shoot all up. There's too many killings out here. And we don't want people killing us. And we don't want to go to heaven. We do love the Lord. But when he's ready for us to come up to him, we're ready. But we're not ready right now. The Lord did not tell us that we was going to come with him right now. Then why are you shooting us to make us go with him? When he says other people just got to go with him, that means they got to go with him. That doesn't mean people had to shoot them to go with him. All these people out here get ready to stop. Because this is really ungrateful. You letting other people die, and you not letting this world stay the way they want. And when I say that I want this world to stay the way it is gotta stay the way it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to be some other way. When I am telling you right now, I know that I'm not the only one who's going to live. I want other people to live too. Because it's not my possibility to shoot other people. When you want to shoot, you can't shoot. Because this is not a world that you got to shoot in. We want our lives to be better than this. Other people, other babies, they want to live too. You don't know how hard that I feel for other people. I don't care if I don't know who they are, but you gotta let them live. Cause it's not your possibility to shoot. It's not your possibility to be mean to other people and just shoot them. When I just love, and I just love one another, I mean I love one another. There's so many killings out here that I cannot believe it. It's my own tears coming out my eye because you guys keep killing. And I do not like the world that kills so much. You all need to know that God is watching you. He does not like the way that you are treating other people. I'm sorry. I just can't take this world. This world is crazy. You need to change.